greasy flatbread.
Tomato, Parmesan cheese, mozzarella, arugula, pesto. It's caramelizing here.
Happy Valentine's Day from the Ass Club.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's, everyone. We're having a beautiful party. People are eating, drinking, talking, and it's wonderful camaraderie. God bless everyone, and next year it'll be bigger and better. So if you didn't come, come next year.
Just the most amazing party with our balloons on the ceiling and our fabulous computer display of hearts and love on the screen and Frank Sinatra in the background. We just love that you all came to join us. Happy Valentine's Day.
I think it's wonderful. I'm so glad we're doing this. It looks so festive and so loving. The whole thing, wonderful. They did a wonderful job. And the food's delicious.
Les deseo a todos, un feliz día de San Valentín. Un beso y un abrazo con todo mi amor.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. To keep Biscayne.
I'm delighted to be here. And I'm delighted to be next to Julie.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, happy Valentine's. It's a lovely party beginning, and we are so happy to be here. And thank God for Roxy and Marilyn for arranging this for us. It's going to be a big one.
Happy Valentine's Day.
We're here to celebrate Valentine's Day and think of all our lovers, wherever they may be, with us or without us. And it's just a happy time of the year, and I'm very happy to be here.
Quick welcome to everybody for this really amazing turnout. Thank you, thank you. I want to introduce to you Angel Diaz, who is Angel Illusions. He doesn't do a show. What he actually does is he will do a little thing at everybody's table. He'll come around and introduce himself.
Hi, my name is Angel, and I'm the entertainment tonight. I'm going to be doing magic for these fine folks tonight. I'm going to be doing magic using coins, bills, cards, and ordinary objects like that, close-up magic. And I hope everyone enjoys it tonight.
All of them.
That's pretty good.
Change into 20s.
Oh, yeah. Pretty good. You do that all day long.
I can't leave it like this. So I gotta take the 20s. I gotta do this.
One.
Look.
Beautiful.
And they change back to ones again. And we still have the same little packet that we started. Same one.
Hi, everybody. I just want to wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day.
Now, a lot of people ask me, what does an inside-out wheel look like, right? An inside-out wheel is when the inside goes to the out and the water runs to the middle. Isn't that wild? That's an inside-out wheel. Now, I'm going to do it again, but this time I'm going to do it a little bit slower. That way you can keep an eye on my left hand, an eye on my right hand, and the other eye on the bill. You ready? Here we go, here we go. Watch.
count them and see how much we have. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5. We have 5 $1 bills. Okay. Now, would you please make sure that it's a real dollar and it's not Monopoly money? It's a real dollar. They're all real, right? Now, I'm also going to show you the back of the bills. Okay. So that way you'll be. Okay. Let me show you. Well, let me show you. Yeah, no, I'm a poor magician. Let me show you the. Let me show you the back. I like to show the back of the bills also. That way, you know, in case people say, "Oh, I didn't get to see the back of the bills," but there you go. So you saw the front and the back, right? Now this is where the magic happens. Are you guys ready? Watch the ones. Nothing in my hands. Watch the ones. Not only did that $1 bill change into a 20, but look, they all changed into 20s.
Oh my goodness, my goodness, my goodness. That's a good.
Yeah. And you can see the back of the 20s also. I show you the front. Look at that. Yeah, serious. So I cannot leave the money like this. I have to take the 20s and I have to do this. And I have to change them back to ones again.
Wow. Look,
so now we have the same little packet that we first started. So don't tell anyone, but this is what I do at home all day. I stay home all day and I make 20s. That's how I make money.
Well, here we are again, having a wonderful time at the Community Center of Key Biscayne, Florida. And everything is wonderful. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody, to your children, your husbands, your wives, and your lovers. Thank you for having a wonderful party.
It's the regular dollar bill, right? Regular dollar bill, right? Now, there's nothing amazing about this dollar bill, but I'm going to do something amazing with it. I'm going to turn this dollar bill inside out.
Battle of a given her. I go like fire, and I wish I were in love. do that.
But look, not only did that $1 bill change into a $20,
oh,
look,
my God.
They all turned
into
look. They all turned into 20.
Oh, I wish I had that.
Yeah, you know. I have five singers in my
purse. Oh, yeah. I have to take the 20s and I have to do this.
No, I can't believe that. Turn them back to one.
And I have to turn them back to the five.
Back to one.
I have to turn them back to the five $1 bills. And look, as you can see, all the dollar bills are back to $1. What do you think this is, ladies?
I'll
give you a hint. This is snow.
Yeah, okay.
And that's a globe.
Snow globe.
It's a snow globe. See that?
Okay.
It's a snow globe. And all the snow is settled at the bottom. Can you see that? Yeah. But it's a very special snow globe. It's going to be yours because you're going to write your name on it. And it's going to be your own personal snow globe. Beautiful. Okay, you can put the cap back on that. Now, there's her name. And there's her snow globe, right? The snow globe when you shake it.
Oh, that's better.
You shake it like this, look. Look. Look at that. And feel it. Make sure that it's dry. It's dry, right? So the snow has scattered throughout the snow globe, right? Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
How did that happen? But remember, you selected a card. What was your card? Yeah, to a heart. Watch the snow. Watch the snow. Watch the snow, ladies. Watch the snow, ladies. Look what the snow.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. The snow actually made the two of hearts. The back.
I feel bad.
I'll hold it. Don't worry about it. Wonderful. Beautiful, yes. So there it is, her signature on the back of yours. This is your snow globe.
Oh, okay.
Look.
That's mine.
Yes. That's your snow globe with the back, with your name on the back. Now I have a question. What happens when you take the snow globe and you actually shake it like this? What happens to the snow? Yes, 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 yes. You mean like this, right?
Yes.
It's snowing.
Make sure that it's dry. Make sure that it's dry. So the snow. The snow scattered all over the place, right? Isn't that wild? Remember, ladies, what was your card? Yes. Two of hearts. Watch the snow. Watch the snow. Watch the snow. Watch the snow. Watch the snow.
Oh, look at that, two. Oh, how did
that? Two of hearts.
Isn't that crazy? But here's the most amazing thing. This all happened with your signed snow globe at the beginning. Remember when you first signed it, when the snow was settled at the bottom? It's the same snow globe. Look.
Oh, come on.
It's the same snow globe that she started out with.
You're amazing.
Here, you can keep that.
Amazing.
Keep it as a souvenir.
I can keep it?
That's your snow globe.
So she stopped me here at this card. Let's take a look at the card and see where you stopped me. What card is your card? Oh, it's the Five of Hearts. That's a nice card. That's one of my favorite cards. Yeah. Could you do me a favor? Could you write your name on it so we can recognize it later?
Okay.
Okay. Just write your name nice and big so everybody can see it. All right, this is Sharon's card, the Five of Hearts, correct? Sharon, you do me a favor, would you pull out your hand like a little table? I'm gonna place your card, the Five of Hearts, in your hand. Could you take your left hand and cover it? That way there's no way that I can switch it out, right?
Okay.
So you have your par, the five par. I need a par for myself.
Four tables. He can. No,
the
can't.
Jack of
and
hearts.
I didn't know
I'm
that.
Write my name.
I wasn't watching it.
We should do one or two.
All right. So I have the Jack of Hearts and you have yours. Now watch the Jack of Hearts, ladies. Watch the Jack of Hearts. Did you feel anything? No? Because it's already happened.
Oh!
Remember my Jack of Hearts? You think it's there? Take a look.
Thank you.